Fly FM.
Hello, klinik.
Ini memang bukan caterer?
Bukan.
Ni klinik ni dah berapa lama kat situ?
Klinik ni dari bulan 11.
Dari bulan 11, eh? Sebab saya punya driver, dia cakap dia dah hire caterer dari tempat cik.
Tak adalah, kami klinik.
Apa nama cik?
Nama saya Wani.
Wani, tunggu sekejap eh. Saya kena clarify dengan saya punya driver ni. Sebab dia kata dia dah buat booking untuk caterer untuk hari raya.
Oh.
Kalau dia belum booking, masalah besar ni. Sebab saya ada VVIP atas rumah saya.
Oh.
You hold on for a while eh. Hold on,
okay.
Eh.
Okay.
Artichok!
Yes, boss.
Artichok, can you come here? Let me talk to you. Artichok, the number that you gave me, you said it was the caterer, yeah?
Yes, that's correct.
You said it was a caterer.
Yes.
And you actually asked the caterer to come on the first day of Raya and it's for 50 packs.
Yes, that's correct.
Can you talk to this person on the phone and ask whether this person is a caterer or not?
Hello?
Hello?
This is the catering service company?
No.
What do you mean no? If it's not a catering company, what is it?
We are clinic.
Okay. Wani, you have to pretend that we spoke on the phone the other day. Otherwise, my boss will be very, very mad at me, you know.
No!
I'm so sorry. I think I messed up already.
Artichoke, what did she say, Artichoke?
Nothing. She said it's okay.
I lie, huh?
Maybe your clinic during the day, they have a catering company. Does the doctor have a side job or something?
No.
You sure?
No.
Then who did I talk to the other day, huh?
I don't know.
Artichoke, how?
It's okay, boss. It's okay. I'm just finalizing.
Mean? I gave a deposit of 20,000 ringgit.
Wani, Wani, hello. Okay. Just now, you spoke to my boss, right? He's a bit angry, I think I made a big, big mistake already. Can you just pretend and just say yes, just to make my boss happy, but then I have to find another caterer. But just tell my boss everything is okay, lah. Alright?
Yeah. Like that, liar.
I know, I'm so sorry, but I messed up big time, Wani. I'm so sorry. If he finds out that I lost the money, then I'm in big trouble, lah.
Artichoke, how?
Yeah, order. Boss, okay.
So I can place I can ask about the order, yeah?
Yeah. Okay.
Okay, hello?
Yeah?
Wani? I'm so sorry to disturb you. But are you working with Artichoke here and stole my money, 20,000 ringgit for the catering services?
No.
Boss.
You don't know Artichoke at all?
I don't know her.
I don't know him. I don't know.
So where is my money? Wani? You have my 20,000 ringgit, is it?
No, Wani, no. Don't have.
Where is my money, Wani?
Him, I don't know.
I want to see if you know Artichoke or not, because I'm worried that you are his girlfriend and
you took
my money. You bought yourself a very nice jewelry.
I don't like uncle.
Artichoke is only 19 years old.
19?
Yes.
19?
Yes.
Too small. I'm 22 already.
Hey, this is not a dating service, okay? I'm just looking for my money. Okay, like this lah, Wani. If I don't want to kacau you at work, can you come to my office?
For what?
Because you are on radio right now.
Huh?
You are on Fly FM.
Fly FM. Oh, Allah. Allah. I just hear at radio another person.
And now you punya turn kena.
Allah.
Selamat Hari Raya.
Maaf Zahir dan Batin.
Patutlah saya rasa lain macam. Aduh,
More Krabiko Madness at HafizGibo.FlyFM.com.my. Fly FM, today's hottest music.